god, that was an epic gamma wave. Holy shit. That might be the most epic gamma wave in the history of Marvel.